you're probably taking your vitamin D wrong. And it's not just useless, it might even be dangerous.
Yes, I'm talking to you.
Maybe you're popping that pill every morning with your coffee, feeling like a health guru. Or maybe you're thinking, I get enough sun, I'm fine. But here's the twist. If you're not doing it right, you could be setting yourself up for everything from brittle bones to kidney problems.
Intrigued?
Good, because we're diving deep into the science and the secrets behind this so-called sunshine vitamin. And trust me, you won't want to miss a second. So what's the big deal with vitamin D anyway?
Well, let's start with this. It's not just a vitamin.
It's more like a hormone, one that plays a starring role in hundreds of processes in your body. From keeping your immune system on high alert to helping your body absorb calcium and maintain strong bones, vitamin D is the unsung hero of your health. But here's the catch. It's a bit of a diva. It needs very specific conditions to work its magic. And if you get it wrong, things can go south fast. Take supplements, for example. Sure, they're convenient, but did you know that taking too much vitamin D can cause your blood calcium levels to spike?
Yep, and that can lead to some nasty side effects like nausea, kidney damage, and even heart problems. On the flip side, if you're not getting enough, your bones could become brittle, your muscles weak, and your immune system. Well, let's just say it won't be winning any awards. And here's the thing, most of us are either overdoing it or underdoing it. Why? Because we don't know the right way to take it. Let's bust some myths.
First, sunlight.
Yes, it's the best source of vitamin D, but not all sun exposure is created equal. Wearing sunscreen blocks the UV rays your skin needs to produce vitamin D, but going sunscreen free for hours? Bad idea.
You're not trying to roast yourself like a marshmallow.
The key is moderation. About 10-30 minutes of midday sun a few times a week, depending on your skin type, location, and season.
And remember, if you live in a place with long winters or cloudy skies, you're probably not getting enough from the sun alone.
Hello, supplements.
Now, about those supplements. Popping a pill on an empty stomach? Rookie mistake.
Vitamin D is fat soluble, meaning your body absorbs it much better when you take it with a meal that includes healthy fats. Avocado toast? A handful of nuts? Perfect. Also, vitamin D doesn't work solo. It's a team player. Without enough magnesium, your body can't activate vitamin D properly. And without vitamin K, you risk calcium going to the wrong places, like your arteries, instead of your bones. So, if you're not balancing these nutrients, you're basically throwing a party without inviting the DJ.
Still think you're nailing your vitamin D game? Let's talk timing. Taking it in the morning could boost your energy levels, but taking it at night, it might mess with your sleep.
Why? Because vitamin D influences your circadian rhythm, the natural cycle that helps you wake up and fall asleep.
So, if you're tossing and turning, your nighttime supplement might be to blame.
And let's not forget about testing.
Guessing your vitamin D levels is like driving without a fuel gauge.
It's risky, and you're bound to get it wrong. A simple blood test can tell you exactly where you stand.
Aim for optimal levels, not too high, not too low.
Think of it as Goldilocks. You want it just right. But wait, there's more. Vitamin D isn't just about bones and immunity. It's linked to your mood, your brain function, even your ability to fight chronic diseases. Ever heard of seasonal affective disorder? SAD, that winter blues feeling? A lack of sunlight, and therefore vitamin D, could be the culprit. Studies also suggest that optimal vitamin D levels might reduce your risk of conditions like diabetes, heart disease, and even certain cancers. So, where does that leave us? With a clear mission to rethink how we approach vitamin D. It's not just about taking a pill or soaking up some sun. It's about understanding the nuances, listening to your body, and getting the balance right. Because when you do, the benefits are incredible. Stronger bones, a sharper mind, a healthier heart, and a happier you. Before you go, make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. And don't forget to check out our older content. It's packed with tips and insights that will take your health game to the next level. Remember, your body deserves the best, and the best starts with knowledge. Stick around for more, and let's keep learning together.